ASAP, Jimmy V, Pat Colt, holding a guitar.
Coho. Can't really see anything on the video, I'm sure, but you can see a lot in person. Beautiful out. I've hardly used my light. Nearly a full moon. Pretty strong, sustained 12 to 15 knot wind from the southeast. Not really a problem, but makes it less than perfect, that's for sure. Fun and challenging, also for sure. Just paddled about half a mile without my light. The moon's been clouded over and I ended up right at my truck in the wind and the tide. That's the beauty of knowing your spot. I wouldn't go night kayaking anywhere but places that I know really well. And of course, tide and weather and wind factors are huge. And the rain starts down.